Hello everyone, welcome to the ETABS tutorial series and welcome to the my YouTube channel Engineer for Civil. If you are new, please subscribe my channel. In this tutorial we'll learn seismic analysis of RCC three-story building in ETABS and we pick up this example from very famous book of earthquake arresting design S.K. Duggal. In S.K. Duggal, this example is analysis by manually and we pick up that data and verify the manually result versus ETAB result. If the result is verified, it means all steps is correct. And you can ensure that you learn correct steps of seismic analysis. ETAB is the most famous software for building design and Burj Khalifa is also designed by ETABS 9 version 9. And as well as you can download the tutorial ETAB file and handwritten notes of step by step of seismic analysis of building in ETABS. If you want to watch this tutorial full, you can go to the description link and click that link and you can watch full tutorial. You also see in screen the interface of ETAB. Here the three-story building and here the seismic data. This is the seismic data and this is the inputs and you can learn this, how to read this data, how to verify example, and very small tricks and tips you can learn in this tutorial. If you like this video, subscribe, share, and for full tutorial step by step, go to the description link. Thank you.